Dunry. Arrested by free staters and sentenced for to die. Farewell to Tipperary, said the Galtee mountain boy. We tracked the Wicklow mountains, we were rebels on the run. Though hunted night and morning, we were outlaws but free men. We tracked the Dublin mountains as the sun was shining high. Farewell to Tipperary, said the Galtee mountain boy. We went across the valleys and over hilltops green, where we met with Denny Lacy, Sean Hogan and Dan Breen. Sean Moylan and his gallant men, they kept the flag flying high. Farewell to Tipperary, said the Galtee mountain boy. I'll bid farewell to old Clonmel, I ne'er again shall see. And to the Galtee mountains that oft times sheltered me, those who fought for freedom died without a sigh. May their fight be not forgotten, said the Galtee mountain boy. May their fight be not forgotten, said the Galtee.